Okay, this is program 8. Create a text banner using the Macromedia Flash player. Okay, so this program for the 202, I don't know. For that people, I didn't explain in the lab. So now I am recording this lecture. Okay, girls, this is so easy. So creating the text banner using the Macromedia Flash. Okay, first for this you need. See, open the Macromedia Flash and create the new document. This and all everyone knows. Go to properties, then change the size of your work area. This is important. Size of your work area. How your text banner will look like this, right? This is called as a text banner. See how the highlighted area like this, the text banner will looks. So for this is the dimensions, 500 width and 100 height. Okay, so you can change the work area dimensions by using the properties of work area. Okay, I will show you in the practically also. Then change the background color of your work area. After that, you can insert the text what you want in the frame one. That means like welcome to Saudi Arabia or welcome to India, like that. You can write welcome to the college, whatever you want. You can write the text in the frame one. Okay. After that, what you want to do is this text, you can move positions of this text. You can move from starting point of your work area to ending point of your work area. Okay, how we can change the positions of the text, I will show you. Okay, after that, then you can click between the frame one and the last frame. You can choose the properties. You can go to the properties and choose the tween to the motion. Then you can run your program. It will execute. Okay, so I can show you the practically also. Open the Flash document, new Flash document. Okay, new Flash document. First thing is you can change the properties, dimensions of your work area. So the dimensions 500 to 100. Then change the background color, what color you want, that color. Then click OK. Yes. See, now you can observe this is called as a text banner. We can say it is a text banner. Okay, so after that, click on the first frame, frame one. Then click on the text box. You can write the text here. Welcome to Python class. Welcome to Python class. I'm writing like this. Okay, so welcome to Python class. So I write it the text like this. After that, what you want to do is click on the frame 20 or 100, whatever you want here, like this. Right click, insert keyframe. Okay, so now you can find in the frame one also text is there. In the frame 100 also text is there. But you have to do one important thing here. Click on the frame one and move your text to like this. Starting of your text banner and click on the frame 100 and you can move the text to ending of the text banner like this. Okay, so now you can observe here in the frame 1 text is here and in the frame 100 text is end of your text banner. Okay, then right click in between frame 1 and 100, create motion tween. That's all. Then go to control, test movie. See how the text is moving from left to right. This is the output for program 8. This one, this program, creating the text banner. Okay. Thank you.